Omega.
Dark sockets.
What memories?
Thank you.
My hands, they move of their own. Allow me to present you with a new... The altarpiece on your... Here, I will... May the hands...
Penitent one, I will...
With this crystal, I mark and imbue thy flasks with silver and bile. Only the miracle. Only the miracle. Bring me more. Bring me chalice.
Thank you.
I shall wait.
The vigil find my daughter.
Bestow upon me.
We have prayed.
live again inside this merciless and cold metallic casing. I live in this cage in the shape of what was long ago. I live, and I feel I live. Although when I close my eyes in the intimate darkness... Be witness to this vigil before my final journey. My body has been returned to me. At last, I am now master of this flesh, of this trembling, of this agony. How sweet the pain when it is our own penitent one. You who came to witness the miracle, behold.
But the miracle, who bestows and wrests away its grace with inscrutable agency, saw its will tarnished in its prolonged absence. Erring in its newly created work, it conferred on that child as much its own as that of another. The blessing of deformity, it spread throughout our land like a contagion. Its accursed seeds germinating like the wounds that sprout upon the scourged flesh of the repentant.
The dying day already puts out its celestial light. God, let the miracle cast open its black gates, so I might venture to wear that terrible dream from which one never wakes.
Thank you.
The full testimony has been revealed to you, and the counterfigure of the witness has at last descended. The three great stone figures of the family have humbled themselves before us all. Raise your eyes as the dazzling beauty of the upper reaches of the City of the Blessed Name welcomes you. Now go forth. Let not doubt leave its vexatious mark upon you.